Our video series features smoothies for breakfast, lunch, and dinner. This is part 2 of our energy and defense smoothies. And we'll cover 2 breakfast smoothies here. First up is the Brain Fuel Smoothie. It contains protein powder, 1/2 banana, 1 to 2 teaspoons coconut oil, 1 teaspoon cinnamon, 1 to 2 teaspoons yerba mate or green tea. This is a powerful set of ingredients for anyone wanting to boost their concentration and focus. The first item of interest is the protein powder. You would normally drink this on its own as a milkshake. But here we are going to incorporate it into our smoothie. Protein is brain food because it is where we get our amino acids. Amino acids are key players in the creation of numerous neurotransmitters. In short, our brains need protein to function properly. And protein powder, which is whey protein, is a great place to get it. Next, banana and coconut oil, which we talked about in part 1. Coconut is crucial for brain power and is a key ingredient in a lot of products designed to enhance brain performance, like Bulletproof Coffee or Brain Octane Oil. Cinnamon is a healthy way to add flavor to the smoothie. It helps lower blood sugar and reduce the likelihood of heart disease. Its ability to lower blood sugar is so good that cinnamon is often recommended for diabetes patients. Cinnamon helps us avoid spikes in blood sugar that might otherwise ruin our performance. Cinnamon also packs a lot of antioxidants to help support the brain for the long term. The final ingredient is yerba mate tea or green tea. You can get this from health food stores or online. Yerba mate is not the same as green tea but has a lot in common with it, in that it also contains caffeine and L-theanine. It is, however, a more potent antioxidant. Green tea is a great option for anyone looking to enhance their brain power. And is a better choice than coffee. To start with, the caffeine content is considerably lower in green tea than coffee. This means that you can get a bit of a boost without worrying about stress, jitters, or addiction. Moreover, green tea contains the ideal combination of caffeine and fellow L-theanine. L-theanine has an effect on the brain that is somewhat the opposite of caffeine in that it is gently inhibitory. Many people find that when they combine caffeine with L-theanine, the two complement each other perfectly. The caffeine helps to wake people up and make them more alert and focused. While the theanine helps keep them calm and prevents stress levels reaching an all-time high. Darwin is reported to have called green tea the most perfect stimulant. You can't argue with that. Green tea should also serve to be neuroprotective and reduce the likelihood of Alzheimer's, dementia, or other forms of cognitive decline. Now let's take a look at a breakfast power smoothie that just has one job: fill you up and keep you going until lunch for one of those big days. The power smoothie contains 1/2 avocado, 6 ounces strawberries, 4 tablespoons low-fat natural yogurt, 3/4 cup semi-skimmed milk, lemon or lime, and honey. This smoothie will boost your performance and prevent cravings. The avocado is the best part of this smoothie. It provides a delicious base and at the same time releases energy very slowly throughout the day. This is thanks to its status as a healthy saturated fat. It was once thought that all saturated fats would cause weight gain and heart problems. More recently though, studies have shown this not to be the case. While saturated fats do contain more calories, they are also actually better for us thanks to their slow release of energy, which makes them very effective in providing us with a steady supply of energy and avoiding sugar spikes in the blood. We have also seen that honey has a similar effect when it comes to releasing energy slowly. And that low-fat yogurt can help get your gut bacteria in check, which is very important for digestion. We'll be looking at this in more detail in the next videos. Hopefully, this has given you a few ideas for great morning smoothies you can use to start your day right. And by sharing the reasoning behind each one and the reason they are so potent, you will hopefully now have a better idea of how to bring about similar effects while still experimenting with the ingredients as you see fit. More importantly, I hope these videos have now opened your eyes to the real power of smoothies. We're talking game-changing improvements in performance and health here. These smoothies don't just give you a bit of energy and nutrition. When you stick with them, they'll help to protect your brain as it ages, protect your cells from cancer and more. And we're just getting started. While this is only the seventh in our series of videos on smoothies, let's lose no time in getting you started making the perfect smoothie. A great fast start introduction to smoothies is the 21-day smoothie diet by Drew Segudas. We have included a link to it in the description. Here's what Amanda has to say about it.
Hey, my name is Amanda, and I wanted to share the results that I've had using a diet called the smoothie diet. I started the diet after having my second son. I had gained about 70 pounds all in all throughout two pregnancies and had tried many other ways to take the weight off, and just nothing was working for me. Everything was just too hard, or I was hungry all the time and I was super cranky. And so I found the smoothie diet, which is so easy to follow. You basically just make the smoothies, which taste amazing. You replace certain meals with them. The shopping lists are included, recipes are included, and all in all, it was a very easy diet for me to follow. I've been using everything I learned from the program to keep the weight coming off. So at this point, I've lost almost 70 pounds. The smoothies were absolutely delicious. They were filling. I never really felt like I was missing out on anything. And the best part, especially as a young mom, was the incredible energy that I felt like I had. I didn't even feel like I needed my morning coffee anymore. Drew was absolutely fantastic to work with. Anytime I had a question or I needed more information about something, I was able to email him and he would email me right back with the information that I needed. So I never felt like I was in the dark. I always felt like there was communication there. So I would highly recommend this smoothie diet to anyone who's looking for a really great and easy way to lose weight without feeling like you're hungry or missing out on something. Thanks and good luck.
At only $37, the 21-day smoothie diet is low cost. Also, it has a 60-day money-back guarantee. So there is no risk to you. So click on the link in the description. You'll be glad you did. Well, that's it for this video on our smoothie diet program. Thank you for watching. And do check out the link in the description. You'll be glad you did. Also, you can click here for a recent video or a related playlist. And please subscribe to our channel and hit the like symbol below. We really appreciate your support.